Alright, hi everyone, Coyote Montana here, and welcome back to Jurassic The Hunted. You already know that I've already completed every level, and now I'm heading on to this mode here called Survivor. Now, the way how the mode goes is... Let me explain it. The way how it goes is you gotta kill how many dinosaurs that you can kill without dying, but if you die, then you'll see how many dinosaurs you killed. So let's get going. We got the leaderboard here, but unfortunately, I gotta be signed to Xbox Live. So, let's go. Yeah, this is gonna be really good. Alright, here it is. Defend the fort by any means necessary. Okay. All right. That would be really helpful. How do you like that? Okay, you see, it shows the round and how many dinosaurs. Die. Reload, come on. Yeah, how do you like that? Oh my. Now this is the kind of weapon you gotta use to kill them fast. Alright. Let's see which weapon I'm gonna use next. Alright. Here they come. Yeah, die! Die, you dino scums! Man, how many of them are there? There we go. Yeah. Gonna need a lot of ammo for this. Alright, reload. Yeesh. Stupid Dilophosaurus. Okay. Yeah, take that. Alright, gotta wait until round 8. those big ones that I really hate. Get out of here. Get lost. Get lost. Okay. Let me get everything barricaded. Here they come. Great, another one. Okay, I don't think I can survive this. I don't think I can make it. Oh, I died. Not bad. Yeah, not bad at all. That was quite a... That's quite good. Alright. Ah, wow. Now that was amazing. Guess this is my end of this game now. Because it was so fun. I cannot believe it. I finally got this done. Made it through the levels and everything. But even though I'm missing the gun parts. So, if any of you want to help me, look up on the Wikipedia of this game so you can help me find those gun parts. Alright, so be sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the like, send some comments, hit the bell button for new videos, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Bye.